The CDC has lifted the mask mandate for those who are fully vaccinated against COVID-19 in many situations. These new guidelines, though, leaving local business owners with unanswered questions. Chelsea Swift joins us now in the newsroom with much more after talking to business owners, finding out how they're navigating these new guidelines. Chelsea?
Sean, many business owners say these guidelines leave them in a tough spot. They're on the fence about what kind of policy to encourage.
After more than 1 year of back and forth on social distancing, capacity limits, and mask-wearing guidelines, the CDC's newest guidelines leave a lot up to business owners' discretion. One local business owner says these guidelines are unclear, especially since her entire staff is fully vaccinated.
We're not in a position to make that blanket statement for people, so the government has once again given us the opportunity to police our own situation, which is awful.
Kim says without more guidance, business owners will have to make their own decisions.
As business owners, we're in a terrible spot, so you just kind of have to go with your gut, and we're going to leave it up to our customers.
One barista at a local coffee shop says their business is taking a different approach.
Unfortunately, not all of us are vaccinated here. We're close and we're working on it, but we're just asking everyone to still wear a mask if they can, if they don't mind.
One medical expert says while it's safe for those fully vaccinated to not wear a mask, he suggests business owners encourage patrons to wear one.
If you can't be sure that the unmasked people are vaccinated, then the safest thing to do if you want to reduce the spread of COVID is to have everyone wear masks.
Dr. Nadwarny says the P1 Brazilian strain has been identified in Erie County, so even if you are fully vaccinated, you might want to consider wearing a mask inside these businesses. Sean?
Chelsea Swift reporting tonight.